When an employee is added to Timekeeper, they will receive a unique 4-digit PIN which they will use to clock in and out of the system. To clock in, enter in the 4-digit PIN. If required, they can select a job before clocking in to ensure their hours are logged against that job. The keypad will automatically appear again for the next employee to clock in on the same device.